So I knew before the game, some people have told me all I needed was one more. So I was just waiting for the right time so I didn't pick up a stupid foul. So I got the block. I mean, in the moment, I didn't really think about it too much. But after the game, I knew that I had two blocks, so it was perfect. It's amazing. It's something that I prided myself on in high school, and I can see that I carried over into college now. And it's really cool to just break the school record.